I have always been fascinated by tattoos. In this day and age, more and more people are having them done. How will we know if the artist is safe? Let's hear it from Joey Vox of Moonshine Tattoos.
I started tattooing way back 1989. Tattooing kasi is a new form of art. Bago siya, hindi siya kagaya ng painting and other media. It's kind of intriguing kasi before it was like tattooing is associated with street gangs, prison, pero na-realize ko it can be a different, more profound way of expressing your art. Siyempre, you have to consider a lot of things. Number one, kailangan sanitation. Lahat, your workstation has to be clean. Yung mga gamit na hinahawakan mo, mga bottles, kailangan naka-barrier. May plastic wraps, everything. Yung ilaw, yung nahahawakan mo, nakabalot. Equipment mo, it's either you use disposable tubes or you have to sterilize it with the autoclave. That's number one. Right after that, you get to work with your client with the design. Once you accomplish that, there's a way of doing the stencil, or you do it freehand, which is, I guess I'm well known for doing. And then you apply the tattoo. It's pretty basic, eh, the way you view proper sanitation is. Number one for me is the safety of your client and yourself as well. Kasi tattoo artists tend to be the most exposed person in this practice. Mas exposed kami kaysa sa kliyente. Kasi kami iba-iba, we deal with different people every day. And you'll never know what kind of disease they're carrying. So you have to be aware na you have to protect yourself as well. In a way, you can consider it as like a form of medicine. It's kind of different kasi ang medical aspect of the practice during preparation and disposal of implements. Medyo meron silang relation, pero during the process, yung artistic form na yung nagpo-flow eh. So, medical aspect of it is during preparation and disposal of your implements na ginamit mo. Since you're working with a human skin, marami kang pwedeng makontract. That's why it's really important to protect yourself. There's HIV. Number one is hepatitis. Kasi hepatitis kasi stay and live longer yung virus niya. The only way to properly sterilize your equipment is by, like I said, autoclaving it. It's the medical standard for it. Maraming diseases na pwede ka makontract. So you have to be aware of that. You have to be careful. Hindi basta-basta. You have an equipment, nakabili ka ng cheap na equipment, banat ka na agad. You have to invest in something that will protect you, like sterilization equipment. That's number one priority. Needles, medyo maraming issues sa needles na yan. Maraming suppliers ngayon, it's really not that expensive needles, provided na you know which kind of needles you use for a particular job. Pero number one yan, you have to inspect your needles. Kung still sterile, hindi pa siya expired. Kasi needles come in a package. Like this one right here. It shows you kung kailan yung expiration date niya. Inspect the package kung nabuksan na siya. Kasi it's EO gas sterile. So once it's tampered with, then it's non-sterile already. You have to throw it away. Same as yung mga disposable na mga tips, tubes, something like this. You have to inspect the packaging. Pag hindi na siya good, nabuksan, tampered with, butas, throw it away. You don't have to use that anymore. The person approached me. Meron siyang bald spot, which is, sabi ko, we can do something about it. Pero you have to live with it for the rest of your life kasi hindi entirely siya bald eh. I did a pointillism style, which is like dots simulating hair follicles growing. Pero once that bald spot grew, expanded, you have to continue along. Kailangan mag-expand din yung tattoo mo. So you have to live with it. So okay naman siya. He accepted the consequences. I checked on him later after siguro mga 3 weeks, which is the standard time for a tattoo to be healed. Hindi naman siya tayo was a successful application. It was good. Choosing the right artists, syempre, check on them. The general appearance of the artist. Do you want his hands touching you? Is he clean? Does he say bad things about other artists? Your style. Titignan mo muna, number one dyan, yung style niya, if it fits what you want. When you're about to begin the process of applying it on your skin, titignan mo yung sanitation. Is he opening the packages fresh? It's never wrong to always ask. Laging, you have the benefit of the doubt na you have to ask them. You check on the equipment, if it's good, and you go on with it. You're comfortable with the style, you go on with it. Tapos, lastly, is he responsible enough na ipakita sa'yo how he disposed of his byproducts, like yung mga ginamit niya. It has to be properly disposed of.
My name is Enrico De Santos, and I am an attorney. I needed some touch-up work done on my right arm that someone else had done. I was impressed by the work he did to my friend, who used to have pretty much the entire Looney Tunes, all of them, on his arm. And Joey covered it up extremely well. I'm to the point where it's complete trust now. I don't even have to know what the picture looks like. I just say, okay, go. I just want the Virgin Mary. Or, you know, some scales, and then she has a freehand. The Virgin Mary is for my mom. Most of the sites where she's been at, she's been in Virgin Mary's house. The scales are for an occupation. And the three-legged frog is basically for prosperity.
I'm Janice Factor, owner, proprietor of Tattoo Republic Supplies. Actually, this is not a choice. This is my husband's hobby as a tattoo collector. We started this dye shop in Palau. Then after that, nag-open ako ng tattoo shop in Palau. Then, pag-uwi namin ng Pinas, we found out na walang tattoo supplies sa Boracay. That's where we started last year. Tattoo Republic mission and vision is to help Filipino tattoo artists to avail a very affordable tattoo item. For the tattoo needles, we have our own box, our own needles, which is a blue dot safety protection for the client. This is a blue dot that means sterile. So sterile siya. Then make sure lang na for the artist, make sure that you know that this is sealed. And dun sa magpapatato. So once you need to open this one in front of the client, so alam nila na talagang fresh na open to sa harapan nila. Much better for your safety also. For the inks, you have different kinds of inks. These are the colored inks. We have the gray wash, black, and white inks also. And we have now inks for the cosmetic. So, ito yung bago natin ngayon. Tattoo Republic ang distributor for cosmetic ink. So, this one is really made for the cosmetic. Actually, meron silang certification, this one from the Germany, yeah, that this is safe to use also. Tattoo Republic supplies branches in Palau, in Manila, Boracay, Cebu, and Baguio. So visit us, please.